how common is LMCA occlusion in India?
First of all, let me thank the viewers for watching this program. Well, when we do and when we talk about the left main coronary artery disease and the intervention related to left main coronary artery disease, basically there are two kind of patients. One are those who have got a stable stenosis including the left main ostial shaft or the bifurcation and distal anatomy of the left coronaries. The other, which is much less common, are acute emergency situations of the left main coronary artery occlusion. Now, emergency situations, there is no clear-cut statistical figures available in the literature, but emergency situations are again encountered in two kind of problems. One is a patient presenting with acute occlusion of the left main coronary artery due to thrombus formation on a pre-existing blockage. And this is said to be in about 2 to 6% of the patients who present with acute myocardial infarction.